actually appreciate that 976 song.
It's okay.
8675309.
I don't know this map.
It's nobody does.
Yeah, you do. It's just been just like wanna, 20 years.
Yeah, I want to play. I want to play.
Oh yes, I do. I do. I do. I know this map.
I do. I do know this map. It's just been like 20 years.
I don't know this map from the CT side.
I should.
In the last 20 years.
Oh, damn it, cross.
I know this map because right here is where Jay banned me.
You got banned?
Oh, yeah. Real bad on this map.
What did he ban you for?
Shooting him in the head.
Nice.
I mean, what else do you get banned for in this game? Oh,
Stalker. I had you.
Did you? I had the DE. 5-0.
That's true. You might have had me. Did it say Desert Eagle 5.0 on the side?
Yeah. Or did it say replica?
It wasn't replica or 0.44. It was 0.50.
Pretty everybody. That's enough CS for me.
Bye.
It was kind of
all right.
Yes.
Thanks for dropping it.
Yeah, for sure.
Good game, Shreya.
Good game.
This week, one day, people haven't seen in a while, so good to see everybody.
Calm down. Yeah. Calm down. Good game.
Hit me up if we went over watch happens.
There are two strangers in my room, and they're talking about all my artwork and shit.
Are they doing it?
Are they doing it?
Can anyone else see them?
I mean, are they real?
Are they real?
I need help. I need adults.
Nope, we don't have any of those here.
There are adults?
Shut up, Stalker.
Thanks.
There are adults in my room.
Calm down. Let's see. I think that's the bomb anyway.
Nope, it is not.
Where is A-Site?
I mean, there's labels for it all over the place. Come on.
I believe it might be up your butt.
Well, if it was up his butt, you'd know.
Last bullet out of my gun.
All right, boys. I'm going to turn into a pumpkin.
Night, Chad.
Can I make you into pie, then?
Ooh, yeah, it sounds delicious. I would eat me.
I would.
Yeah, you would.
Yeah, I would. With my ass, I'd know it. Yeah. Peace out, friends. GG's.
I love you, Chad.
I love you, Chad.
We need to kick it.
Yeah. Yeah. Hit me up.
11:50. Yes.
Bye, Chad. I love you. Hope you're not gone yet.
I love you.
Can't wait to see your ass.
Soon, Billy.
Yeah.
Soon, I'm excited.
I found the bomb.
Did you die right after finding the mom?
Yep.
Okay.
I am completely lost because my husband and his brother.
I found the bomb again.
Store open?
Hmm.
About this door.
Oh, Kool-Aid.
Died there.
Throwing a Molotov.
I avenged you. No, so I didn't say I saved you.
Yeah, I kind of wish you had saved me.
Well, to be fair, I'm bad, okay? Is this door open over here?
Nope.
What the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? Is this door open? Yeah. Oh, you heard it.
I mean, He didn't have to hear it. He was there the whole time.
All right, but he heard the door opening, so his shit, you know, his aim should have been the other direction. I should have been able to drop down and hit him. That was my logic.
You assume that I have more than one headphone on right now.
Knife and mono.
You assume I can hear.
You assume too much.
Yeah.
Oh, so you didn't hear the door open, so I could really could run around.
Yep.
Good Fuck have. My life.
Prodigy.
If you could say that correctly, I'd appreciate it.
Prodigy. Prodigy.
No, that's FML my life.
wait, that's like saying ATM machine, no. though.
It is not going on there.
I thought my teammate was
showing him off.
Automatic teller ATM machine.
Yes, it's closer to that.
WTF the fuck?
Yes, WTF the fuck? FML my life.
It's kind of like MVP VP.
Yeah,
right.
Most valuable MVP.
And down to DTF.
Yep, that's definitely down to DTF.
Wow, you just reminded me of this FML My Life website from back in the day that was so great.
Oh, that's noisy. Whoa, hello. Oh.
The path, there he is.
Oh no! But you don't know where the bomb is. No, that's not the bomb, that's a decoy. No, 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 no,
no,
decoy.
No, 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 no.
Alt F4!
Sorry,
just worry about that. I am so sorry about that.
Where's the sniping corner?
There isn't one.
If it was up your butt, you would be aware.
You can still snipe it.
It's right here where I shot Kool-Aid.
Bitch, that's where I shoot you in the face!
Oh. Mop, you mother crocker.
Did you say you mother Cochran?
I heard better crocker.
And our spawn.
The glove don't fit, you must quit!
Means you get a bare condom. God.
Cover me while I plant.
Planting our spawn. Boom has been planted.
Find me!
Cash!
Wow, there's like a lot of them.
This one is hella drunk. He's got music blaring at the whole house. He's gonna piss off everybody. I need to go fix this 1 second.
Oh, that reminds me. We need to talk about a thing. Kool-Aid.
AFK.
Yeah, I know.
Shit. AFK? I'm gonna just save my fucking gun then. Alright.
I think you meant Kool-Aid. Not Smash.
I did.
Oh, alarm's going off. Forgot about that noise.
Let's go!
Come on, bomb.
Oh, come on. Oh, sorry.
No. Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid's getting his rum. Shaking a finger at some people at his house.
Yeah, yeah.
Come up a lot.
He's gonna go fist some Muppets.
Damn.
You like that spy?
I mean,
isn't that how most puppets work?
I was gonna say, isn't that how they talk?
Yeah. So?
But it's not going well.
Kool-Aid AFK.
I'm not. My husband's being drunk and you're gonna piss off both the fucking people who have to be up at 6 in the morning, so that's great.
That's their problem, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Sounds like a not you problem.
That sounds like they need to stick up for them damn selves.
You get fucked by a Muppet, are you getting fisted?
No, that's when you fuck a Muppet.
Yeah.
No, but.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, no, I got you. You're probably just getting fingered, though, honestly.
Oh, wow. I had, like, 6 bullets in that gun. I suck.
I guess it depends on the Muppet.
My face. It hurts.
Like, if it's Snuffleupagus, that's not a finger.
That's a whole goddamn arm.
Make sure it's a Muppet instead of a Feeble.
As long as it's not a snork, you're fine.
Can we go back to the Dark Crystal?
That might be a finger.
Oh, a Skeksy?
Not so Skeksy.
I don't like getting Skeksy fucked.
Man.
The essence.
We'll pull you up.
It's creepy. What the hell?
I
missed your head, Kool-Aid.
I mean...
Whoa, damn it, Stalker.
Hello.
I saw something down there.
I was a little lower. Did. You saw exactly one thing down there. It was mate.
That's cool. Can't go back.
I didn't know you could even get up there.
It's a sketchy way to get there.
I gotta lie. I want the old Prodigy back. Fuck this Prodigy. Like, I know the old Prodigy. This one still confuses me.
Yeah.
For the amount of players we have, probably not the best, but...
No.
I guess it's being interesting in like a 10 on 10.
It's better as like a 10 on 10, yeah.
Yeah, this map was removed for good reasons, but it's also fun to just be nostalgic.
It was not removed for good reasons. It was removed because people fucking whined.
No, it was removed for great reasons. It's not a great map.
Because people fucking whined.
It's a good map.
Eh.
I put up a better option.
I disagree.
About...
Yeah. I don't know about better. Different.
Yeah. We could work on your definitions of words.
How about a more familiar map for the next one?
Aztec. Dust.
I'm down on Aztec.
Oh.
Except they don't exist.
Monkey, let's just
Monkey
just
said he can make it happen.
Make it happen now.
Yeah, Monkey said there were like duplicates or something, so like
just make it happen. I'm standing right here.
Hold on.
No one shoot Monkey. No one do anything.
Just as a heads up, like, I'm probably done with Counter-Strike for the evening. If that changes anything, which it probably doesn't.
What do we want to change
tonight?
Change your mind?
You play more.
One more Aztecs, and then we go.
Yeah. You play Aztec, then you go.
Yeah. It sounds like we sound like Malaysian terrorists or something.
Do you want to change it now or no?
Yes, now.
Yes, now.